So today in high school anatomy, we did heart dissections. One was a pig heart, one was a chicken heart. They basically had the same features as a human heart does, and it's a human anatomy, and we basically have to find all the different things associated with those.